We have here a simple series electrical circuit consisting of a battery, a switch, a wire, and a simple compass placed near the wire. When we close the switch, a current flows through the wire and the needle of the nearby compass is deflected. Again, the needle is deflected because instead of being attracted by the magnetic field of the earth, it is being attracted by the magnetic field created by the current flowing through the wire. Here again, the force involved acts from a distance without contact.